right, good afternoon, guys. We're gonna go ahead and get started with a quick warm-up. After the warm-up, we have three different blocks. One of the blocks we're gonna use dumbbells for. So have your dumbbells ready. I'll demo that first block once we go ahead and get started after the warm-up. All right, to start with this warm-up, just take a wide stance. We're gonna reach up and down, crossing those toes. So reach up, cross the opposite toe, just alternating. Last one on each side. Alright, coming just right into a pulsing squat here. Knees are driving directly over our toes. Toes slightly pointing outwards. From here, we're going to add in that double punch, crossing our body. Hold it here, focus on that breath. Three, two. And one. Good work. All right, grab that water. All right. So we have two blocks. We're going for as many reps as we can do in these two blocks in 10 minutes. All right, so the first block is working with dumbbells. Second block is all body weight. We'll get that break in between. So starting with the first 10 minute block, five exercises. We're repeating that through for the 10 minutes. All right, so I'll let you know when we're halfway through, how much longer we have. So the five moves that we're doing, we're going into a pendulum lunge. If you have dumbbells, you're gonna hold them at your side. If you don't have dumbbells, this can be taken without dumbbells, just as a body weight exercise as well. With that pendulum lunge, we come forward into that lunge and drive backwards into that lunge. All right, so front lunge, reverse lunge. We're going 10 on one side, 10 on the opposite side. From here, we're gonna drop one dumbbell. If you don't have a dumbbell, you can use your water bottle for this. We're gonna come into a squat, stand up. Once we return up to that starting position, we're gonna press forward. All right, so dumbbell squat to press. All right, from here we're going into a hammer curl with hammer curls. Palms stay facing together, driving those weights to our shoulders and back down. All right, up and down. If you don't have weights, no problem. We're gonna come up and up. All right, just in, up. Holding tension in your arms the entire time, still working those same muscle groups. From there we have a kneeling, sorry, I messed this up. The hammer curl is taken from a kneeling position. All right, so same thing, I just demoed, but as we kneel here, we're just engaging our core more. All right, so kneeling hammer curl, and then from here, we're going into a kneeling chest fly. All right, starting in the front of our body, coming out, working those chest and shoulders. And then that fifth and final exercise, we're doing a core hold chest press. So we're gonna take one dumbbell here. All right, as we lean back, heels stay up off the floor. Coming forward into that chest press for one, two, all the way for 10. If you don't have a dumbbell, you're just gonna give me that double crunch, all right, and eliminate that chest press. All right, so those are our five exercises. The block is 10 minutes long. We're just repeating those exercises for the 10 minutes, starting with that pendulum lunge. All right, we're gonna get started in just about 10 seconds. All right, in three, two, one, here we go. So stepping into that front lunge and reverse lunge. That's two reps, going for 10 here. Shoulders are down, shoulder blades tucked back behind us. Six down, four more on this side. Again, you can take this without a dumbbell hold as well. Last one. All right, switching sides here. Front lunge. Reverse lunge here. Breathe through. row. Working with pull on here, squat to chest press. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Squat, press forward. Heels down, chest up. Sitting low into that squat. Last one. All right, taking that kneeling position. All right, engaging more of our core here as we come up to that hammer curl. Slow and controlled as we lower back down. Don't give in to gravity. Out. All right, kneeling down. Hammer curl here. 3, 2, 1. Slow and controlled. In through our nose, breathing out through our mouth. Last one. Go work. All right, we have just about a minute and a half left, 2.5 minutes left. Coming into that chest fly. Option here, come down in between reps. So one, give yourself that rest. 2, all right, otherwise just keep going. Alright, roll out those arms. Place one dumbbell aside. Go over into that core hold. Chest press. 3, 2, 1. Option to keep your feet flat on the floor.
Keeping that knee facing forward, just with our toes.
this knee pointing over our toe here. All right, so lateral lunge here. As we come up, we kick. So lunge, kick. 10 on one side, 10 on the opposite side. Same thing, we're repeating those through. All right, we're repeating those through for the 10 minutes. Grab a last sip of water here. All right, when we go ahead and get started, we're starting with those speed skater lunges. Keep it up, guys. Good work. 10 seconds here. All right, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 10 on each side. Option to touch that toe as we come back with that leg. All right, that's 10 on each side. Going right into that walk out to push up. 10 here. Walk out, hands under our shoulders, elbows come out on that push-up. Walk back up, keeping those knees straight as long as you can.
Lunge, kick.
That's 10. Opposite side here. 3, 2, 1. Make sure you're not internally rotating that knee. Chest stays tall. Alright, that's 10. We're going right back up, speed skater lunges. We have about 6 minutes left. Alright, 3, 2, 1. 10 on each side. Try to keep that back leg off the floor. Option to rest your toe in between each rep. Last one. All right. Going right into that walkout to push up. 3, 2, 1. Walking it out. Side here, 3, 2, 1. chest tall. Not internally rotating that inside knee. Halfway. Last one. Good work. All right. We have just over a minute here. All right, let's finish with those speed skater lunges. All right, 10 on each side. 3, 2, 1. We work till the end, guys.
Virtual high five. 3, 2, 1. 40 seconds. High knees.
Remember, option to eliminate that power. And just do power steps up to eliminate that jump. Coming up. Guys are killing it. Good work. High five.
Should I like actually have that, you guys?
It's not the same doing virtual workouts. All right. Back to those high knees in 3, 2, 1. 40 seconds on. Power up as high as you can. Over halfway through this one. Work. Killed it, guys. All right. Grab that water. We're gonna cool down. All right, from this kneeling position, we're gonna take 3 deep inhales as our arms come up. Exhale as we bring our arms down. 3 of those, each at our own pace, all right? So focus on your inner self right here. Take that breath as you need it. 3 here. Fingertips down our spine. Come forward with that arm, reach across our shoulder. Continue to focus on a slow breath. Out that tricep. Slow breaths here, continue. Arm comes forward and across. Fingertips just like this, but behind our back. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Lean forward towards a tabletop position. Everyone's gonna have a different range of motion here. Option, you can stay up here. All right, you're gonna bring palms to the floor. One leg comes forward, all right. Bent position here. Opposite leg is straight back. All right, put flat on the floor. And we're gonna lean into our elbows here. Feeling that stretch through our glutes, through our hamstring, into our lower back. And sit up tall into it. You can give a slight rotation, feeling that stretch more into your lower back here. Coming to our palms. Step that front leg back, opposite leg comes forward. Same thing, leg behind us stays straight. Bent knee in the front. Stretching down into our elbows. Outside arm comes behind. We just want to feel a gentle stretch, nothing pulling or popping here. Back to center. Opposite hand comes around. Back to center. Gonna roll back. Figure four stretch. All right, ankle comes onto our top of our quad here. Head and neck are supported onto the ground, holding right above or below our knee, but not on our knee. And as we gently pull back on that leg to go deeper into that stretch, we're also focusing on driving our shoulder blades flat onto the floor behind us. Holding in here a few more seconds, pressing those shoulder blades into the floor. Coming down with that foot, opposite leg comes up. Thank you guys so much for coming. Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Matt. All right, awesome. Have a great rest of your Friday, rest of your weekend. See you all soon.